everybody, it's Walter here with Coastal Caterers. In this video, I'm going to show you where the pressure relief valve is and what the pressure relief valve does on a propane tank. And on a propane tank, you're basically going to have three valves, and that's going to be the main or the shutoff valve here. On the side, you're going to find the bleeder valve. And then this is the pressure relief valve right here. And what the pressure relief valve does is it allows gas expanding. Say you've got your tank out in the sun, it's getting hot, it's going to expand. It needs to let that gas out so the tank doesn't explode. And that's what the pressure relief valve does. It might let it out for a second. If it needs to do it again, it'll do it again. You might hear a hissing sound. Sometimes that's pressure coming out of the relief valve. That's what that's doing. So it's just a safety feature, and all these tanks have that safety feature. We don't want anything to happen. They don't want any, you know, propane exploding on anybody. So it's a safety feature. And once again, it's right here. So we have lots of other propane tank related videos on our channel, anything from why gas isn't flowing, how you can troubleshoot that, to connecting a burner or and lighting the burner, to where the expiration date is, you know, buying or exchanging a tank, just all those kind of things. So if you want to check those out on our channel, that'd be great. We'll have some links in the description. If you haven't had a chance to join our channel yet, that'd be great also, or become a channel member. We'd appreciate that. And once again, this is Walter with Coastal Caterers, and this is where the pressure relief valve is on a propane tank and what it does. Thanks for watching, and as always, have a great day.